Now then, do you remember my first question? Shall I ask it? No, absolutely no way. This is going out to cinemas across the country. Ed Socks, you're not that pissed.
That's right.
Listen, I've got to say, that was surprisingly is the wrong word. But I was so impressed with what you did in that show. I mean, people could come out and, you know, talk anecdotally about their life, and it's just bits of bobs strung together. But that was incredibly well structured and brilliantly remembered. And like a comedian, you go into pictures. No, seriously, cracking the punchlines, the moves are fantastic. I mean,
no, thanks, Steve. I do appreciate that. Not that, you know, I haven't always loved you. But the fact you are a professional actor, to be able to see that. I mean, I'd make some mind when I was doing it the first time, saying, you know, to be on stage for 2 hours doing a monologue is a lot of hard work. And I'd like to thank Owen and Toby, who helped me get the show going in the first place.
Yes, yes.
And Owen, the director, said, yeah, cool, Socks, you could just go on stage and tell a few funny anecdotes, but if you really want to do something, you're going to have to write it and learn it. And that was a huge challenge for me.
Brilliant.
I can barely remember my own name at the best of times.
Yeah, yeah, we all know that. Julian, what was he like to direct?
Well, he turns up 2 hours late, you know. But, you know, that's the downside, you know, you don't know what you're going to get. But I've worked with a few fucking rock stars. And the only ones that mean anything are human beings, like Neil Young, David Bowie and Sucks.
Oh,
and Ray Davis. So, you know, you're working with someone who's like, you just talk the roadmap. You don't have a problem. You're going to do the next scene. I mean, that's the thing.
Yeah, really boring.
That's all that matters.
Any questions?
By asking yourself.
Did you have a question? Go on.
Yeah, we're a seven-piece band, right? To be perfectly honest, I'm out of fun. Half the time, I don't know who's behind me. There's a lot of bald blokes with instruments, you know. Sometimes it's six, sometimes it's seven. But Chaz has been out of the band for a little while. I do hope he does come back. I can bring him in. Thank you. And funny you should say that. I can very clearly remember me and him dancing on our own. In the middle of this dance floor, when they put a reggae record on. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Any more questions?
The Chelsea score was, I left the house, it was 0-0. It was the worst game I've ever seen. As soon as I shut the door, they scored.
1-0. Yeah. To Norwich.
Do you hear how Suggs heard that? He heard that question. Neither me or Keith heard any of it. But Suggs picked up on it. That is a true star.
Here it is. I'll tell you what I remember about
this. He's a listener.
Yeah, yeah, to my own, I'm going to ask myself a question. What do you remember about this place, right? Camden Palace, Music Machine, all that, all them punk bands and all that. Remember Leo Sachs player worked out? If you went next door around the back, there was a huge office block. You could climb up the fire escape, and there's a huge green dome on the top of this building, and if you climbed in through the hole that there was once then, you would drop in to what must be the 16th balcony out there into a pile of pigeon shit.